Didn't ever tell you I've been so close to death before I could taste it.